Okay, so doing a little bit something special for tonight. Since this is new stuff, I'm crazy say that. Yes, please create one for me. Never played this game before. Well, I never played the first two. Because of that little beetle went crazy. Oh, look, there's robot waifu. Really nice game, and it's only version 1.0. Okay, so we can't get back at the shop yet. Oh, my profile. Oh yeah, there we go. Beginner blade. Let's go with. Alright. Money to chaos with chemicals. Picking a flask. Picking a cap. Okay, game. Alright. Let's start with this story quest. This is the end, the only one we can go to. She's high? Oh, go ahead. Info be hornhead, blah blah blah. Let's go. I'm taking flash card. Holy crap, Hornhead is pissed. I can see he just got help. Oh, he don't got any help. Holy crap, we got all the power tablet. Oh, wow. Really? There we go. Bye-bye, Hornhead. Okay, we're gonna have to work on that. Also, you could go away, stupid support assistant. I don't need no support assistant. Windows. Once. Oh! Well, I got spins. I didn't get gold, but whatever. Oh yeah, we got 10 apples. You got a reward. Fragment, one more fragment. Back to the village. So 12 apples, eh? Oh, there's the apples. Gem apples. Oh, let's go see, say hi to Mag. Hey, Mag. Yes. Ooh, we can buy new weapons and armor and support and stickers. Reading is fundamental with Codex, definitely not Pokedex. You got one, my boy, Wafu. Oh, so we need jam apples. Okay, you know what? We're gonna get this sword membrane. Yes. And we're gonna get this. This helm. Right now, we're just gonna focus on being this hero. Thank you. we're gonna pay close attention of this codec rare fragment. Okay, we're going to definitely going to pay attention to these codecs. No, thank you. Wait a minute, I just saw it. Yay, robot waifu! And jam apples. It's like I never left Fire Emblem Heroes. Oh boy. Great new crystal pills. Oh well, I forget a third member. Whoa. We're at level 2. Alright, defeat Colossals clear as. Oh, game, you, whoa, you. Okay, you want me to be as Warhammer? All right, game. Time to go get the Great Colossal Spear of Waddle Dee! Then it's playing Slash Attack. Okay, we got all 3 pilot tablets, okay. Time for some attack damage for massive points. Pain up. We did a bronze forever. We're at level 3 now. Fully recharged. And we get more money. Money, 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 money. Back to the village. And most of it I don't want to spend on stuff, I got 2. Almost there. First, we can do some more shopping. Noted. But we will begin this warrior hammer. And this warrior hammock. So let's do that second quest again. Yay, and we got more apples. I smell apples. You got apples on you, buddy. Why don't you come back and sell them? I can use some more apples. Party quest. Oh wow, party quest use that figure. Okay, let's see what's in this one. Yay, we got 14 roster. Okay, game, I get it. New quest has appears. Spark boss, boss, bunker. We're not gonna handle you just yet. Alright, so let's. Let's go. How we do the spin slash? Alright, time to kick his ass. this ass kicking time, motherfucker. There we go. That's better. Seconds for the gold rank. Clears three or more collector general, okay. That's one I get the victory. Excuse me while I go shopping. Cause apparently I need 50 more. I will get 50 more jam apple, but not right now. I will get this maze hat though. Yes. And this maze staff. Yay. Oh wow, damn. Don't worry, we'll worry about upgrading the chemical, I mean the healer, in a bit. Avoid letting anyone get KO. Okay, that should be easy enough. Oh, I could stop time? What is this? Nifty. Psycho Beam. Freeze, sucker. Oh boy, this is getting hectic here. Well, I almost got it perfect. Massive damage. You stopped time. You almost got knocked out for massive damage. Thank you. Now we're going to finally get some item for the healer. I mean the chemicals. Excuse me, the healer. I mess up, I want to go have some support item. I'm gonna say no. Dr. Hillmore. Dr. Hillmore, we need your help on healing. Because apparently your team sucks. Yes, we know you're at level 3, but still. Like I said, I'm not. No, we got enough to get this. We're gonna do it. Fuck it. Oh, you went up to level 2, eh? No, fine. Figured you'd do that, but we got enough. We have to get more rare hitters. Oh, buy one codex. Buy a support line for the first time. Buy one codex. You got apples. And I want some juicy apples. Oh, password. Well, I guess we're gonna have to find out online to get the password. Time for Dr. Hillmore to go into action. To the doom. Oh, Mr. Frosty. Defeat Mr. Frosty. Heal the fan by feeding him. Clear and earn a silver medal. Alright, so then that means I gotta earn a silver medal. I go to the dunes. Sets off. Okay. Ready. I didn't see the fucking move list info. Okay, healing item. Item. Area. Spray bandits. Science lab. Yes! The world! The world! Okay, I'm gonna use this. We didn't need to use the Power Stone tablet. You know what? I think I might use Maze a little bit more. So I could use the world. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to sell that in tomorrow's podcast. No, it ain't tomorrow's stream. 47 seconds. gotta save him on the first try I get him. But that was Mr. Frosty. Ooh, we got like fragments. An order has appeared directly in your way. Wait, what? Wow. And it costs one apple. And what level are we at? Level 4. Ooh, we need to be at level 5 for this bastard. I think we're going to have you be Dr. Healer, and I'm going to be the Time Mage. Okay, we ain't got that much time left. We have vigor left. Time stop, bitch. Yep, I'm thinking we're gonna use the maze more. I like this form. Yeah, sword is alright. Hammer is good, but you're slow as hell. Holy crap! There we go. Goal. Our first goal. Round is increased by 6. Not that it's. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I gotta take a picture of this. What the fuck? Okay. Enough of that. Let's get back. You got some apples. Clear 6 or 7 more quests. I mean, your shop is the only one here. Yes. Yes. And we're gonna quit this staff. Yes. We definitely got to buy this. Yay! More apples. Ooh, Kishi, I need some more apples! Okay, that's enough. Come back later for some more apples. No, back out. Okay. Yes. Oh yeah, we're gonna use this. Yes. I'm gonna use this. Alright, let's go. I'm staying at Time Age. Cause why not? Oh, we got a story. They saw where this is almost an entire way as they head through. Watch out, this fool carry a flaming sword. Oh, our first elemental weapon we could get. Double the experience quest. Oh. Suck on this time. Come on. Come on, use the time stop. Time stop, bitches. Time for you to get fucked up, buddy. Almost had it. That's okay. You still get fucked up. Up, fool. I know we didn't get the guard thing, but we can come back at level 7 and thank you. Yeah. Give me all those apples. Ooh, I smell apples. Hey, I thought I told you to knock it off. Apples. Okay. To the village. Hey, look, it's cool. Squaw. Speaking of which, oh, we almost got the apples. Ooh. I smell treasure. I smell apples. Cool. A free sample. Please wait. A free sample. A fucking 3 apples. What? 20 duh. Well, game, you caught my attention. Let's make this. No. Let's buy this. No. Now, back to quest. And we still got time left to get there and earn some more experience. 24 minutes. Got to 100 gem apple. Cool. Okay, oh, we got a new baddie. Blocky. We'll come back for you later. Blocky. Wait, Colossal Double Team? No, we're unlocking this. Level 7? No, we're unlocking this quest. No, fuck it. We're gonna unlock Blocky first. Hey! Oh boy. We got this. Defeat Rocky. Get a spear clear bonus. Blocky is pissed. Nope, deny. almost time. Oh, you prick. Would you stop that? Time's up. Get it. Perfect. Oh no, I'm a piece of lark and I'm dead. Oh man, we got him. Assist. Now how the hell we get a speed clear bonus? Defeat Blocky. Yep, we got him. A party quest have been added. You know what? Let's try to get that speed quest. Hey, Hornhead. Let's beat you up again. Oh, you're dead. Right, I forgot, I gotta press the button. Platinum rank in 15 seconds.
Yay! Now you're level 7!
Yep.
Yeah, I hear some juicy apples.
Alright, let's have to go on a different quest. Let's beat you up. Alright, this is a, we'll do one more. Cause I wanna get that platinum rank. I don't wanna get a gold rank. Come on. Oh, in 30 seconds. Okay, we gotta do it in 30 seconds. those apples. We're gonna keep this thing. Okay, I think that did it. I think that got us the goal. Yep, that did it. Again, with the platinum being 15 seconds. We're gonna be messed up before I'm done recording this. Oh yeah, we're gonna do this again. Oh, actually, hold up. Let's go back to the village. Let's build this up. No. We're gonna save it. Save it enough apple when we get the 20th. Oh, we're almost done with that. Alright, now let's go get some again. Oh yeah, we are fully. We are fully waiting for this. Thank you. Hey, no. Okay, time for this again. Almost got it perfect. Alright, let's fuck him up again.
That's some good sauce. I'm still here, bitches.
Being the magician is kind of cool. You can stop time now. If I could somehow be able to charge it up more quickly, that would be really helpful. Well, we're just 4 seconds away. We almost had it. Oh, we almost done with that. I think we'd use the last. Okay, go get these guys. Boom. That's one down. Come on. Oh, Where you think you're going, Kabu? Almost had it. Kabu, don't like them as Kabu is. Kabu, Kabu, dead. Dead. Blech. This is like Left 4 Dead, only but in Kirby edition. Well, I said this ain't like Left 4 Dead, Kirby edition. Go away in 50 seconds. we're at level 9. One more level. Level 10. You can now attain ready for kill. Oh, nice, nice, nice. That's always nice. As the sword gets more resonance, we move into the village. Ooh, new. What you got here is new.
Hey, Kirby, feeling sorry, temper, victorious? Why not buy some sticker to come with your feelings and your teammate? We got some new stuff.
Oh, look, it's Swole DDD. Oh, look, a classic Game Boy DDD. Oh my god, it's a fucking bunny Waddle Dee. Oh look, it's Dino Blade and Mars and Mark Soul. Bye. Bye. Oh, Sifted Love gonna love this one. Stare. Hold on, I gotta take a picture of this. Oh wait, save the end here. Oh well, I'll save it for tomorrow. Stare. Oh, Lapis hat. And oh, Wizard Hood Lapis hat. Gonna get this. Get this lapis staff. And this lapis hat. Yes. Chase up. Okay, we got 3 minutes left. I'm gonna do one more mission. Oh, we don't got enough apples. Fuck. You know what? Let's do a party quest. Let's go. Holy crap. Time being is so OP if you can use it right. I'm sorry, but it's really, really fucking OP. But yeah, this game fun, and I am most like, oh wait, hold on, I think we got enough apples to go and get this fucker, Parallel Nightmare. Oh boy, the 15 is gonna be alright. It's gonna take a while, but the platinum medal, oh boy. Let's do this. New story. Team Kirby investigation turned up rumors of a strange cake man. Since the mid-season, the team followed his footprints and arrived at the ruins on a dark night. Why would you go there on a dark night? You basically walk into his playing field. Oh, look, an orb. Oh, hi, Nightmare. Here you go, doing the spam. Oh, that don't work. But
I am a knight and I'm pissed.
Oh crap. Ow, pain. I'm not gonna beat him in time. Yes. Okay, we can do the damage. We can do the damage. Almost perfect. Come on, massive damage! Massive damage! Yes! Yes, clinched it! Bye-bye, Parallel Nightmare. We will see you again, but fucking hell. You got apples! Now we contain Freddy level 5 gear. Head to the village with the... And went to the volcano land. Volcano land. I'm about to sleep now. Hey, Mac. I don't got a new weapon. Whoa. 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 Okay. We'll look at those later. I know somebody else moved in the village. Well, that's cool. Oh, Rick moved in. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so... So there's 4 story quests. And the crap ton of party quests. Okay, fine. I guess we gotta use a sticker. And we gotta get a platinum or metal somehow. But yeah. Oh boy. Well, not changing pro. Whoa. Yeah, there we go.
Yay!
No, I don't want to buy the same. But yeah, I think it's a good stopping place. So that time I'll do this, it'll probably be on the stream tomorrow. So yeah, this is Kirby. Kirby, and I'll see you folks later.